wonderful walker, but you quit so soon. I mean, so suddenly. You know, now wait. No, I'm not going to make up with you now. Well, the applause usually dies out. This is like a light switch, you know? If I hadn't walked fast, it would have died out before I got here. Here is the first item up for bids on The Price is Right.
A beautiful bed.
From Wesley Allen, this elegantly crafted Andover queen-size white iron bed. Brentwood brass, an elegant addition to your child's guest or master bedroom from Wesley Allen. And for a comfortable night's sleep, this new flotation system, Wavecrest Stratford Flotation Sleep System. Fits any decor, uses standard size sheets, blankets, and headboards. Enjoy all the benefits of a waterbed from Wavecrest. That bed is yours if you are the one who fits nearest to the actual retail price without going over. Who the fuck is that?
550.
Her bid is 550, Dean. 800. $800, then.
13.
What?
13.
13.
100.
1300. 1300. There it is, Jennifer.
What was the first bid?
The first bid was 550. The second bid was 800. The third bid was 13. And what's the fourth? 1301. The actual retail price is 1820. Jennifer, it is Betty Boone for you. Jennifer will play our first pricing game on The Price is Right today. Here you are, Jennifer. Now, thank you very much, Jennifer. May we see some more loot for Jennifer, please? A new dance. Makes it easy to write the next great American novel with this three-piece modular desk set, combination light and hydraulic chair from Aaron Brothers Art Marts. Or a new car! The Chevrolet Sprint Hatchback Coupe comes equipped with all standard features, including 1.0-liter L3 engine, sport package, and California emission, plus floor mats and underseal. Jennifer saw that desk and she said, oh, I'm an artist and that desk is just what I want. And then she saw the car. All right, the car is yours if you light up the numbers and the price of the car first. Each digit 0 through 9 is on the board. Each one is there only once. What number do you want?
What's the car?
Rod?
Yes,
Rod, what do you suppose Jennifer wants to know?
I'll bet you she wants to know what kind of car it is. Is that right,
Rod? You're right.
I'll have to look. It's the Chevrolet Sprint Hatchback Coupe, Bob.
There you are.
Number 7.
We want the 7.
Aha! There it is.
6. Where is the 6?
Oh, yes.
What?
Four.
Where is that 4? Down there in the price of the desk.
2.
Jennifer says 2, and here comes the 2. Jennifer. There it is. The only number you need right there. 6,000. What is that next number? What is it?
9.
Number 9. Where is the 9? One more number down there, and you're in the deck.
0.
The 0. Light up the 0. Oh, I was afraid of that. The desk is nice, and you said you wanted that desk. You got it, $490. What did she need for that car? 8. She needed the 8. Jennifer, thank you for being on The Price is Right. Bye-bye. We'll play game number 2 after we do a little business with you. Will you fetch us a player, please?
Immediately, Bob. How about if I say Orpha Brown? Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Howdy, Orpha. Orpha, where do you live?
I live in San Diego.
Right out here in California. We were just talking with the audience and discovered that there are a lot of tourists here. Orpha's from San Diego. Anna lives in...
New York.
New York. And Dean?
Claremont, California.
Claremont? Judith?
Rhode Island.
And Anna, you're on vacation. And Judith, you're on vacation.
Yes.
And Dean, you're skipping work.
Yes.
All right, we're ready for the next item up for bids. A collection of film books. From Cinebooks, everything you wanted to know about movies is in the 12-volume motion picture guide to more than 53,000 films. Complete cast, credits, and comprehensive reviews. Bob? Anna, you get the first bid. I beg your pardon, Orpha, you get the first bid. Why'd you try a thing like that, Anna? I'm ashamed of you. Because Orpha's bid and you're trying to bid? You can't get away with that stuff here. I'm watching everything that goes on here.
Okay. $600.
$600 for Orpha. Judith?
$548.
$548. Dino?
$525.
Now, Anna.
I'll stick with the $1,200.
$1,200. The actual retail price is $750, and the winner is Orpha. Orpha! Won her way out of Contestants Row immediately upon arrival. Hi. Can I put you right over here? I want you right over here because the prizes are right here. Colorful artwork, a handsome cocktail table, a new washer and dryer, and gourmet cookware. First, from the member of the Mock, a sign from a member of the Mock family, a signed and numbered limited edition serigraph by artist A.B. Mock called Sparkles of Sun. It presents a dazzling pool of water lilies. Second, no more burned kettles or sauces. Transduct's exciting see-through glass cookware makes even gourmet cooking easy. Stovetop and oven safe from Transduct International. Next, from Wildwood Manufacturing, this contemporary cocktail table with a freeform glass atop ancient, undisguised Tokay grapevines from Wildwood. And finally, Speed Queen Marathon Washer with all-fabric CompuCare electronic controls and stainless steel tub for gentle fabric care. Matching electronic dryer from Speed Queen. There they are, Bob. Orpha, all four of those prizes are yours. All of them, I say, if you tell us which two prizes total $1,758 in price. What are they? You hear that one? I hear that one. Yeah, that boy. You hear that boy? He sounds like he's in the Grand Canyon.
The artwork and the table.
Artwork and the table. That artwork price is $1,600. That table price is $730 for a total of $2,330. But now, Orpha, look at that. She's shaking my hand. She's saying goodbye. You get another chance. Now, do you want to keep one of those? Do you take one of these? Or do you want to take those two? You want the two that total $1,758.
Okay, I'll keep the table.
You keep the table at $730.
Wash your dry.
And the washer dry. And it is $1,028 for total of $1,758. You win all four prizes. That's what you were trying to do, isn't it?
Right.
Yes. All right. We won all four prizes. We will try to get ourselves another winner after these words. Rod, we have a vacant spot in Contestants Row right here. Do you see that, Rod?
I do, Bob.
Can you see it from over there?
Yeah.
Did you know there was a vacant spot?
Well, you pointed that out, Bob.
But you had not noticed it.
No, not before.
Well, now, what are you going to do about it?
I'm going to fill it up right now, Bob. How about if I call Daniel Beal? Come on now. You're the next contestant on the Price is Right.
Hello, Daniel. Daniel, you're a fine-looking young man. What do you do?
Farm.
You farm? Where do you farm?
Nebraska.
Where in Nebraska?
Kennesaw, Nebraska.
Where?
Kennesaw, Nebraska.
Kennesaw?
Yeah.
Is Kennesaw anywhere near Valentine?
No, it ain't even close.
Do you know where Valentine is?
Yeah.
Have you ever been to Valentine?
No, sure haven't.
Well, not much to talk about with him, I guess. And... I have. Here is the next item up for bids. A handsome baker's rack. From Corsican, this brown baker's rack made of wrought iron with solid brass accents and a butcher block cutting board. At the bottom is a space for your bottles of wine.
Will you bid on that, Daniel?
$675.
He says $675, and I look into the eyes of Judith.
$850.
And now, Dean, turn around here and give me your bid.
$1,100.
What do you think, Anna?
$975.
Actual retail price, $1,035. The winner is Anna. Anna done it. You've got laryngitis from what?
From being on this show every day this week. I can't talk. I'm screaming.
Now, you haven't been on the show every
not
day.
On
you've been
the show.
At
the show.
Yes.
I don't know what I'm talking about.
You've been
about
sitting out there screaming answers to people up here.
Mm-hmm.
Now you're up here and you can scream your own answers.
They gotta help me, though.
Oh, they'll help her. They always
help
do. But now the first person. The first person who's going to help you is Rod. He's going to give you some good news, aren't you, Rod?
Oh, that's right, Bob. Anna.
Now you have a chance to share up to $15,000 in cash. Right. The phone won't get it. You know that game, don't you?
Not really.
Welcome back here, and I'll explain it. Let's see whose card was chosen at random to participate by telephone from home. It is Mary Hunt, who lives in LeMay, Missouri. Hello, Mary Hunt.
Hello?
Mary Hunt, I'd like to have you say hello to Anna.
All right.
Hello, Mary Hunt.
Hello, Anna.
How are you? I hope we win.
I do, too.
Okay.
Anna ought to know what she's doing. She says she's been here every show for the last week. Now, Anna, let me just go over the rules of the game here. You see those products over there?
Uh-huh.
Mary has the prices. She'll give you a price. You try to match the product with the price. If you succeed, you and Mary will divide the cash award that we'll find beside that product on that board there. Any questions?
They gotta help me.
Well, they'll help you. She really is a desperate woman when it comes to help, I'll tell you. Now, Mary, just wait for one more moment as Rod describes these products.
Okay, Bob, here we go. Lee Sculptured Nails, professional and permanent like salon nails. You can do at home. Lee Sculptured Nails. Celebrate spring with delicious, easy-to-make royal gelatins, perfect in your favorite recipes. Tempt your family with royal desserts. Custom delicious wholesome fruit-filled pastry snacks for breakfast or as a treat. Custom, you'll love them. Ruffies, the big tough price bag with a little sissy price, tough enough for any job yet costs less. Ruffies from Polytech. Goldvine's Genipap, fast, safe, effective pain relief, fast budget relief. Genipap, use only as directed. Light and Thirsty, the mop with unique cloth strips that are super absorbent and super tough. Light and Thirsty by O'Cedar. And Sylvania's soft white light bulbs, guaranteed 5% longer life. Sylvania GTE, where the best comes to light.
I'm going to give you two a chance to win three cash awards, and let me remind you that one of the cash awards on that board is $10,000. Now, Mary, you give us a price, please. Only a price. Don't mention a product or you lose your turn.
77 cents.
What do you see that is 77 cents, Anna?
The gelatin.
The gelatin. Is it 77 cents? Oh, yes. You have a cash award. All right. Another price, Mary.
$1.49.
$1.49, Anna.
What's
your name?
$1.49?
$1.49. The pastry? The pastry. Are they $1.49? Another cash award. Oh, yes, Mary. One to go. Give us another price, please.
$2.99.
$2.99, Anna. Light bulbs. The light bulbs, $2.99. You've won all three cash awards. And now let's see how much money they've won. What did they win with the jelly? $2,000.
$2,000. That's $1,000 each.
And now what did they win with the light bulb?
$200.
All right, $2,200. You have $1,100 each. And behind the pastries is... Have fun spending all that money.
I sure will.
I'll bet you do. Goodbye, Mary.
Bye.
Anna, you were here for a week, and you end up a wealthy woman. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Yes. Hey, if you'd like to have us call you for a phone home game, get a pen or a pencil and take down this information.
Honor Postcard, write your name, complete address, telephone area code, and complete telephone number. At the bottom, put your social security number. Send it to Play Along, Post Office Box 1, New York, New York, 10046. And remember, all contestants must meet eligibility requirements. Okay, Bob?
More fun, more exciting, who knows what else after this.
You said you were...
Hannah, Orpha, and Jennifer, who won their way up on stage in the first half of our show. I came back here, and Orpha looked at me, and she said, Did I win? Yes, Orpha, you won the Take-Two game. Now, remember, the one of you who is nearest to $1, without going over, will be in the showcase. Remember that if you get $1 and one spin, or a combination of two spins, you win $1,000, and you get a bonus spin, in which you can win as much as $10,000 more. Jennifer, spin that week. It's the first spin of the first showcase showdown on The Price is Right today. Jennifer, I see in your future 50 cents, and she wants to spin again without any discussion. She steps over there, she spins, and to that 15 cents, we add, not 95, all right. Still in the game here, 70 cents total. All right, Orpha, it's your spin. Here goes Orpha after the big money now. Orpha is trying to beat 70 cents, and Orpha just may have, stopped on 55. Spin it again. 55 and away she goes for spin number two, ladies and gentlemen. 55 cents plus what she gets right here. 55 and too much. Too much. Thank you. Bye-bye. All right, Anna. Come on. Anna just picked up, what was it, $12,200. She picked up $6,100. Spin, that's right. Mary Hunt of LeMay, Missouri is still counting her money. They split $12,200 in the phone home game. And Anna has 50 cents. Spin that dude one more time, Anna. Here she goes. 50 cents to build on, trying to beat 70 cents. 50 and 30 would do it. Anna, it's over. Thank you, Anna. And Jennifer wins. Showcase number one. Showcase showdown number one. You are going to be in the showcase at the end of the show. We are going to play more pricing games after this message. I'll bet you our next player is Mary Whiting.
Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Welcome aboard, Mary. Here comes the next item up for bids, and The Price is Right. Look it over.
A brass telescope. A captain's Cape Cod telescope, fashioned of solid brass, mounted on handmade oak stand with brass inlay. A combination of modern technology and historic tradition from Abercrombie and Fitch.
Mary, you are the bidder.
$1,150.
She bids $1,150. What do you bid, Daniel?
$1,025.
Let's go back to Judith.
$1,485.
Her bid is $1,485, and here's Dino.
$1.
The actual retail price of the telescope is $1,450, and Mary wins.
Mary wins the telescope. Mary plays the pricing game right back here behind the big doors.
Come on, Mary. Don't lollygag around back there.
How do you do?
Hello.
Let's show her some more prizes.
A comfortable chaise lounge and a cozy fireplace. First, this elegant chaise with an alder hardwood frame and polyester-filled pillow seat wrapped in 100% cotton spun Dacron, accented with four matching loose pillows. And second, a fire drum, freestanding fireplace stove with cast iron opening frame, removable doors, and control of combustion air for long, steady burn for maximum heat release.
Mary of Dayton, Ohio, will win both of those prizes if she tells us which one is a bigger bargain. You see, they're both priced below the actual retail price. But which one is more below the actual retail price? Is it the sofa at $500 or the fireplace at $1,085?
The sofa?
The sofa is the bigger bargain. The fireplace, bargain price $1,085, actual retail price $1,385, a difference of $300. Sova, bargain price $500, actual retail price $1,000, a difference of $500, and they're both sure. Tell the folks in Dayton, Ohio, hello, the price is right. And I want to tell you folks, there is more Price is Right coming up.
Stay tuned for more pricing games and the fabulous showcases, which are coming up on the second half of the Price is Right.
This is Rod, you lost 71 pounds. Then you gained 34 pounds. How many of those 34 pounds have you taken off?
19, Bob.
So, overall now, you have lost how much weight?
Well, I don't know. You're better at math than I am, Bob.
I think you've lost about 50 pounds, about 51 pounds.
That's correct. Yes,
51. Now,
51.
The book does not come out until you have lost how much?
100 pounds.
100.
Do
you realize how much these eating binges are costing you and me?
Oh, I know it, Bob. I know it.
So lay off, get off that 100 pounds, and then get the book out, and I'll get my 10%.
Okay.
Who's our next player?
Bob, this time it's got to be Wayne Johnson. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Hello, Wayne.
How's it going, Bob?
Wayne, is that a letterman's jacket, or is that some initial, or what do you have? What is these? Is that a B or an R?
That's an R.
R. What is? What's the significance of that?
Just for sale, Bob.
That's it, huh? Nothing. Let's not let this opportunity go by. What could we call him? The what? The retread, someone said. It was his wife who said that. All right. Let's show them the next item up for bids, fellas. A new dishwasher.
The Maytag Jet-Clean Dishwasher. Huge capacity, tremendous dish-scrubbing action, and double sound insulation for quiet operation. Built by dependable Maytag.
And the man dubbed the retread by his wife bids first. Wayne.
$425.
Daniel?
$675.
And Judy said?
$445.
Dean?
What's the bid?
$675, $425. $445.
$501.
$501? The actual retail price is $599, and the winner is Dean. Dean done did it. He's been struggling down there since the show began. Dean was there to welcome me when I came through the big doors today, but he's up on stage at last. And let me tell you, Dean, you are here at a good time. Look across that stage.
A new car! The good-looking Subaru DL four-door sedan, equipped with standard features, including a five-speed transmission, power steering, and California emission, Bob.
All right, Dean, you're going to play money game. I want you to pick out the first two numbers and the last two numbers in the price of the car. When I take the numbers off of the board, if I see a dollar sign, we'll give you that much money. If you fill these four spaces first with the money cards, that's all you win. Now move over here a little closer to me so they can keep us all, you, Barker, and the board in the same picture. And where do we start?
What kind of car is this, huh?
Rod, wouldn't you know it? After this build-up, he doesn't know what kind of a car it is.
Well, Bob, it's a good-looking Subaru DL four-door sedan.
There you are. Four is his first choice, ladies and gentlemen. Behind it, we find dollar sign. $94 for you.
$91,
he says. And behind 91, what do we find? The first car. It's a $9,000 automobile. 9,100 what?
Okay, 61.
Right down here in the other corner. Is he a new car owner? Not yet. Not yet. $155.
He's trying $42.
$42 is his next choice, ladies and gentlemen. And it's a dollar sign. All right, now, Dean, I want to have a little talk with you. You're up to $197 now, Dean. But let me point out that there is only one space left down here. So this is going to be your last choice. You will either fill these four spaces or, of course, the last two numbers and the price of the car. What do you want?
Can I look again?
What?
Can I look at my friend again for a second?
Take a look. Why does he think his friends know any more about this than he? We don't know. Find out whether they're good or not. He has a lot of friends. You're not talking with your friends, you're polling the entire audience. What do you want? And here's your car. What do you say?
We have 91.
91.
We have 98.
98? You know. I'll tell you what. In all the times that I have played this game, I have never had as big a fuss budget as this. Now, Dean, you said 98. Is that what you want?
Yeah.
All right, it's 98. Well, Dean, you won $295 in money. But what should he have taken, audience? How about 13? No, that was not it. 50? No. 32? Look at that. No, top and bottom. Dean, go have a rest. You're going to have to spin the wheel later. I think we aged him. We'll try again after this announcement.
We know what it's like to go shopping. You have to find the right fit, style.
All right, Rod, who's next?
Finally, Bob, we have Janie Reinhardt.
Right. It is Janine, is it not?
Yes.
Janine, I welcome you to Contestants Row, and I point out the next item up for bids. Here it comes.
A beautiful collection of lamps.
Alisai's beautiful quartet includes a pair of Pete Smith's porcelain table lamps, candlestick table lamp, and traditional brass bowl lamp from Alisai.
How about a bid on that, Janine?
510.
510, Wayne. 580. 580, Daniel.
550.
550, Judith.
585.
550, 85. And the actual retail price is $750. The audience is
worried about her during the commercial. They thought you'd never make it.
Why did you guys never make it?
Judith, I want you to win this now.
An entertainment system! An audio video center and a smartly styled cabinet with a big 25-inch television screen, AM/FM stereo, cassette deck, VCR, and remote control system. A prize worth $3,595.
And it is yours if the mountain climber does not fall off the cliff at the top of the mountain. And you can win other prizes as well. What are they, Rod?
Well, Bob, first we have a Super Seal Food Savers from refrigerator, microwave to table, wraparound, spill-proof, easy-to-open seal, Super Seal. Second, a Baby Layette set from Spencer's, American-made quality infants and children's basics, sleepwear, and sportswear from Spencer's. Third, Eureka's Quick-Up, great for between cleaning cleanups, lightweight, rechargeable, cordless, and in-betweening vacuum Eureka.
Judith, what is the price of the container?
$19.
Are they $19? No, they're not. You'll move one step for every dollar you miss the price of the containers. I don't think you missed it much. Only $3. What is the price? $16. Now the layette, what's the price?
$29.
$29, is that right? No, it is not. Here he goes again. Up to seven. Judith, I don't like this. 11. Andy, stop. Price of the layette, $37. Now, the vacuum. He's on 11. He can move 14 steps safely. He goes over the cliff if you miss this by more than $14. What is the price of the vacuum?
$27.
$27, is that right? No. Now, watch it. You can take 25 steps safely.
And he stops, and you win. Maximum is how much? $50. You win. Congratulations.
Yes. And we're ready for the second showcase showdown after we show you this.
Contestants not appearing on stage will receive... And Sinclair Steaming Hot Dispenser, the kitchen appliance, provides 190-degree cooking hot water instantly right at your kitchen sink from a Sinclair. And new Jolly Time microwave popcorn gives you 30% more popcorn than any microwave. Enjoy great tasting Jolly Time tonight. Also, Easy Wash laundry, soil, and stain remover, liquidate stains, general fabrics, and Teflon stains. Easy Wash. And now, here's Bob Barker with our showcase showdown. And the first bidder is Dean. Spin away, Dean. Dean, the jumpy one, is spinning first. Contestant nearest to $1 without going over is in the showcase. Get a dollar, and you win $1,000. 55 cents. You want to go again? All right, here he goes again. Dean has 55 cents. Dean would like to see 45. There it went. Now it's coming around here again, but will it stop? Will it stop? Will it stop? Oh! Dean, I'm sick about that. I bet you're sicker, aren't you? Thank you, Dean. All right, Mary, it's your spin. Mary, 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 Mary. Ooh, how about 95 cents? Good, yeah. You want to do any more, I can tell, the way you see. Judith? Judith was telling me she's a construction worker. She wears a hard hat, those big shoes, and gets right out there and gets it on. 75 cents, spin again, you're trying to beat 95. 75 cents, and this is her second spin. Trying to beat 95 cents, 75, and too much. Thank you. Bye-bye. Mary, you're going to be in the showcase on the Price is Right. That's where you're going to be as soon as we finish this.
Mary, you are the top winner in the showcase. Jennifer, you are the runner-up. Remember, if you are the winner and you are less than $100 away from the retail price of your own showcase, you win both showcases. Now, let's show them the first showcase, gentlemen.
This showcase begins with a new dining room. Proud heritage from Bassett, true American styling features a China base with height server, refractory table, and four game-back chairs and a natural light ash finish from Bassett. And for a beautiful table setting, this elegant dinnerware, Polito, a delicate formal pattern in the popular Plaza shape from Garble, United States, goes from freezer to conventional or microwave oven to table, a service for eight from Garble. And you'll enjoy dining in another country when you take a fabulous trip to Switzerland. You and your guests will fly round trip coach from Los Angeles to Switzerland, where you'll enjoy two cities by first-class rail. With some meals, you will enjoy three nights in Basel at the elegant five-star hotel La Plaza, right in the heart of this beautiful Swiss city. Then to Lausanne for three nights at the Hotel Lausanne Palace with breathtaking view of the Alps and Lake Geneva. Another five-star hotel to satisfy the businessman or tourist from Swiss Hotel. And after getting back from Switzerland, have some fun in the snow with this new snowmobile. The Arctic Cat Jag Snowmobile. One of the most economical snowmobiles on snow comes with a 340cc engine and handlebar warmers from Arctic Incorporated. And this showcase can be yours if the price is right. Mary, do you wish to bid or pass?
I'm going to pass.
You're going to pass to Jennifer. Jennifer, what do you bid on this showcase?
$7,500.
$7,500 is Jennifer's bid. And now, Mary, this showcase is for you. Your showcase is filled with some very unique bookends. For instance, if you own only cookbooks, then we think the perfect bookends would be these two microwave ovens. Quality microwave ovens with features designed to fit your lifestyle from Litton microwave cooking products. Or perhaps you've got a slightly larger collection of mechanics manuals. Then we suggest you place them between this pair of motorcycles. A pair of Honda Fat Cats. The fun, easy-to-ride off-road bike comes equipped with electric starter, automatic clutch, and super low first gear. But if your adventure book collection is massive, what you need is a massive set of bookends. And the most massive set of bookends we could find is a pair of sport boats. Addictor Hunter, sports car of the waterways, an exciting one or two-seater wake jumper with 30 horsepower motor and deluxe custom trailer. Your showcase, filled with some very unique bookends, can be yours if the price is right. Mary, I would like to have your bid on this showcase, if I may, please.
$9,500.
$9,500 is Mary's bid. From Jennifer here, we have a bid of $7,500. We will check the actual retail prices of the showcases in a moment. Right now, we would like to present this to you. Jennifer, you bid $7,500 on your showcase. Jennifer, the actual retail price of your showcase is $10,738, a difference of $3,238. Not bad. All right, Mary, your bid is $9,500. Mary, the actual retail price of your showcase is $14,572, a difference of $5,072. Jennifer wins. She's looking around that podium to check, too. Thank you, Mary. Well, Jennifer, you got that desk that, as an artist, you wanted so much, but you've got a whole covey of other prizes, too. And we're happy to have you with us.
Bob Barker reminding you to help control the pet population. Have your pets spayed or neutered. Goodbye, everybody.
For the past 16 years, since the first day that the current run of The Price is Right has been on the air, our executive producer has been Mr. Frank Wayne. Frank passed away on March 18th. I speak for the entire Price is Right family when I say we'll miss you, Frank.